That's the bell, folks. Well, welcome to remedial sexual education. And I see all the students aren't here, so take out your textbooks and you can begin to do the assignment on, So do that.
Hey, you know that thing I told you I had to do yesterday for that guy at that place? I was at the power plant and I stepped in some green stuff, and when I woke up this morning, I could like move stuff with my mind. I wasn't quite sure what it was, but I'm really starting to think it's telekinesis, because I can move stuff without even touching it.
No more lie, kid. You need more sleep.
All right, watch.
Oh my god!
See?
Can you, like, move big stuff, Maven?
What kind of stuff?
Like, you know, Mega Huge from Mega Man big stuff. Maven?
Alright, watch this.
Dude, that was so incredibly cool! Last time I had that much fun, I was shot in the face with napalm in Vietnam, and then I had my face frozen over in a small town hospital in Japan. Let's go see that green stuff.
Yeah, I'll show you where it is.
Hey, where do you think you're going? This is my class!
Bunzi says, screw you, teacher! School is for total tools!
Oh, no, don't walk out that... You're getting a cut!
Sweet meat, man! You feeling that stuff?
Yeah.
Wow!
Get in the car!
Who, us? No thanks.
We know who you are. Just get in the car.
It's useless to resist. Harry, there appears to have been an accident, and you may be feeling a little different.
Yeah, I noticed.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Right after we do a few tests. It is useless to resist.
You see, we too have superpowers. And now you will pay for your transgressions. Ninja! What power? Let's escape!
Who are you?
I'm the anti-government telekinetic ninja.
Thanks, ninja!
I saved the day.
Oh.